We will give the men and women of America's armed services the resources you need to keep us safe. We will have the finest equipment in the world, planes, ships, and everything else.